Hi friends, welcome to Testing Tutorials. This is Lokesh Gorantla. Today we are going to be discussing about a single record, how to get it. And that too, we are going to use not the list of users, and single user we are going to get. And previous video, we saw that get the list of users, how to get it from the CRUD. Right now, again, I'm going to copy paste this to here is no only a get method, get users only, not for the list. Changing that and the future file also having the same get method only. Okay, now inside that, I have to change. Params I want to remove. Here what I can do, right? Comma 2. Okay. If this comma indicate the ID of that particular user. I don't want to change anything. Everything is the same. Just here is the future is get users. Scenario is get user, not for the filters. These two things URL is same and everything is same. Nothing I change. Now the class also here I have to use get users API. Method name I need to change. Now I'm just running the once I hit it, then it will give the 100% pass percentage. Then I will go to see this. Now it is the report is ready for us. Get users. For that ID it is getting. See it is checking the all the things and it will finally it is given the user list data. This is the user list data. It is given what is the status and what exactly the hitting things and what report it generated. Everything it is given that, and finally that particular user ID based upon that it is written for the ID name, email ID, first name, last name, everything it will return the return statement. Okay, but we don't know which is the one we have to verify, right? Now see, this is the one. If we click, it will give the response having the data. And that it is the second, right? We will see now how it will be given the value, okay? Simple copy paste only, not much. Because we don't want to do because second record and second I am going to give the ID. ID is 2. Then I will run the class. Get functionality is very easy, okay. But we have critical situation is about that create or update or delete time only we are facing the issues. Other than that, it is everything is cool. Now the report is ready. See, it is verified the data position is there and what exactly the value it will matches, then it will give the equal condition the value is verified. This is a get functionality, getting for the a single record using CRUD framework. Thank you for watching this video. If you like the video, please like it and please provide some comments and share my video. थैंक यू।